You always loved the colors and the details, so here's mine. I snuck out down a dark 17th Street late last night. I took my little orange book lamp and the notebook with the stars on the front, the sleeping bag that my ex gave to me to keep me warm, and a black fountain pen to write the words that it was too late to say out loud. Love it when all the words in a song move really fast. Your ears have to choose just one little phrase to hold on to. And you love when all the chords are really simple so you can play it on the guitar, and then when it goes too funny when at the end, you like that too. And so I'll build you a song, and I know you're gonna love it, cause I'm putting in all the pieces that you said you wanted in it, and I'm writing it here in my room in just my underwear and an orange t-shirt, cause I know that you'd think that was hot. Yeah, hot like that day that you called sick for work because we'd stayed out too late at the Cheesecake Factory the night before, and we held hands on the beach, and I found that crab in a funny shell, and you took video of me holding it up by the newly painted blue motel. Thought, well, this couldn't get much better. So you're so happy you met me when you did, because you were starting to think you didn't like people. You told me that when I moved out that I could still stay in your room for weeks. Wondering if I imagined it or if it was ever really there, cause they say even in magic nothing truly disappears, it just gets stuffed up somebody's sleeve or behind their hand or on top of their head. You forgot to keep your eye on it, you're looking down instead. So now I'm the fool up on stage at the magic show, searching the deck for my card while everyone laughs because they know that it's stuck on your forehead. But I can't think you're mean, cause I volunteered to be misled. Yeah, cause I like you a lot, but I don't know what to do with it now. And I like you a lot, but I didn't think it hurt this bad. And I like you.